Thank you so much for coming through tonight. Just a very quick welcome to you all, and special thanks to Natalie Field for come through. Let's quickly introduce you. This is the photographer Natalie Field, and this is a body of work that she's been busy with for about 1.5 years now. Started in 2016. I'm not going to give you much of a speech. We've got a beautiful video we've prepared for you, basically explaining the entire concept. But there is a video installation at the back of the gallery, so do take time to put the Bluetooth headphones on and experience that, because it's got a lot to do with the kind of the meaning and the philosophy behind the body of work. Just a quick special thanks, Natalie Field, of course, for her professionalism and ongoing creativity. Matthew Harvey for the collaboration on the video. Sarah Blutcher for her performance, and I think to everybody who attended. So thank you so much. Lovely to have you here. I'm going to dim the lights.
To meet some very interesting people who share some of my interests. So I had some deep conversations and learned some new inspiring things that I think can evolve into ideas for future projects. So I think that's awesome. I think there was a nice mix and crowd, people that I know and people that I don't. So I made a point of going around and introducing myself to the randoms, because that's more fun. It's how you make new friends. So yeah, so I think overall it's been great. I think one of the highlights for me about this body of work is that it shows the evolution of the light medium. So it's got everything from the cyanotype, which is a traditional printing process, to traditional photography that everybody recognizes, to more complex digital art that's built out of the photography. And because there's a lot of movement in the work, I felt that the next evolution to the work would be to do the moving images. So it has the video aspect of it as well. And so I think it really covers a very nice variety of light-based mediums.
This is Natalie Field's first solo exhibition, and I fought for it. She was going to exhibit a couple of other places, and I said, no, you have to do this, and I have to do it properly. And I'm so honored to be showing her work here with her involvement with the Ateliers program. It's incredible to see how her concept has evolved over 1.5 years. Natalie's dedication, continual commitment, and passion for her work really translates in her body of work. What is more fascinating for me is the fact that she positions herself as both a model and the cameraman. So it's a dual role, which I don't think many photographers have addressed. With her being a female, there's this idea of the objects of the gaze. Is it a male gaze? Is it a female gaze? You know, there's that kind of, those questions and those narratives are obviously raised. But I think more importantly, she's very conscious of the two sides of the argument. You can basically see her compose these beautiful images, these beautiful constructs, working as a model, working as somebody incorporating herself and immersing herself in that narrative, as well as somebody documenting it and looking from particular angles and how are we going to include the symbolism and what does this all mean. So very fascinating, and I think a revolutionary body of work, certainly.